From Tecumseh Harrison to our families, during this special time of the year, it's time